Welcome back. So we are in Dwight, Kansas. I'm trying to get to Manhattan, Kansas around a road closure. Previous video, we were on the gravel roads of the backcountry. This looks like a sleepy little town. We have one more gravel road to go on, it looks like.
Road.
That's a nice surprise. Everyone's waving now. Oh, excuse me. Dust. That was a dusty road. I don't have the air recirculate on. If we didn't have that detour, I think we'd be in Manhattan already. Cost us 20 minutes, I think.
Turn left to Kansas 177. Proceed 21 miles on Kansas 177.
trailer that we would be getting like 5 or 6 miles a gallon, you know. today might be a good day. I got 2 subscribers. Getting my Cali videos out. I hope people like them. And they're going to get better as the sun angle goes up. And then on day 5 onward, I think they're... I'm so far south, we don't have to deal with the sun angle anymore. pretty in the camera lens. The clouds and the brown grass and the blue sky. A lot different than Washington. Drove from Dwight, Kansas. Thanks for watching.